6, 7.
Need a pen?
So yesterday, guys, I had some paint lines, so I was just wondering, maybe today it'll be more thicker or darker, so let's see, I'll find out. I gotta set my alarm thing. So later, guys, I will discuss what is the symptoms I'm getting, or I had the whole time. So we're probably gonna make a different video for that. So I will make a separate one. But for now, I'm going to find out and see if I am pregnant or not. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try the digital, guys. Let's see. In here, it doesn't show berry paint. first ever baby after 40 years, guys. Can you believe it? It's the worst. It's the worst. I can't believe at this age I'm still gonna be pregnant, you know? I'm already scared. I'm scared. Scared to try, but at the same time I was excited. Because I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. I mean, hopefully baby will stick.
Grab your tissue. Is it too bright for you? What, do you have a positive? Do you?
Yeah.
Really? Oh my gosh. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. It's scary, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gonna be your first time. Mm-hmm. First one. Yesterday I was already had what do you call it? I can see it, but it's pain. They said this is the one we're looking for, you know, pain lines. So I have a couple of it over there, but I try to hide it until I make sure. And this one I bought yesterday. Because this one is. A lot of people use this because it's really clear.
Mm-hmm.
You can really get a result right away. I mean, on the certain time that you have to test. This is pretty clear. Some people use this, they're really still pained. Mine is, look at that, it's really clear.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one is digital also, the same. So it says yes, positive. And then I tried a clear blue at the same time because the first time I used this one, it says not pregnant. Last week, because it's too early.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just curious. So, yeah.
That's great, yeah. Mm. Mm. You happy?
Yeah, I'm crying.
What?
I'm crying.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna be a wonderful
mother.
Hmm?
The baby will stick, honey.
Stick?
Stick.
I think you're pretty healthy, honey.
Oh, Because you were not
really a fire plant. Yeah, but not in the English. You don't have to exercise.
You're gonna be the daddy.